Thank you, Steve. Jury selection will continue tomorrow in the trial of a Washington County man who's accused of causing a deadly car crash last year. Marcus Young of Granville is accused of being under the influence of drugs when he crossed the center lane of Route 67 in Charlton last January, hitting a car being driven by 50-year-old Glenn Smith of Amsterdam. Young is facing several charges, including vehicular manslaughter.